Good morning. I am Professor S.S. Iyer. Today we explain finite element analysis practical number 1. In finite element analysis, in practical number 1, computer program for stress analysis of 1D bar using linear elements show the variation of stress and strain within the element for linear element. In this practical, we solve one problem like determine the nodal displacement at load point, strains, stress and reaction for the case of 1D bar subjected to an axial concentrated load as shown in figure. In this figure, there is area is given, modulus of elasticity is given. So we determine the element stiffness matrix for each element. The global stiffness matrix, the nodal displacement, the stresses in each element, the reaction forces at support, these all points we are determining. There are 7 steps. In first step, we formation of element stiffness matrix like K1 is equal to AE upon L matrix of 1 minus 1 minus 1 1. In second steps, formation of global stiffness matrix K is equal to AE upon L 1 minus 1 minus 1 1. In steps number third, there is global force vector F is equal to 0 100 into 10 raised to 3. In step number four, global displacement vector U is equal to U1 upon U2. Therefore, U is equal to 0 and U2. Next steps, global stiffness load and displacement equation is like K into U is equal to F. So K is equal to A upon L 1 minus 1 minus 1 1 0 U2 is equal to 0 100 into 10 raised to 3. In next steps, there is using elimination approach, we solve these matrices, and after this solving matrix, U2 is equal to 0.0095. In next steps, there is modify global displacement vector, U is equal to 0.0095. In next steps, there is stresses in individual element. Sigma 1 is equal to E upon L 1 minus 1 1 into U1 U2. So after this solving this matrix, sigma 1 is equal to 2 Newton per mm square. In next step, there is we calculated reaction forces K into U is equal to F. So R1 is equal to minus 1000 Newton. So in this problem, we find stresses, reactions, also we find the stress and strain. So after this solving, we solve this problem using MATLAB program. In MATLAB program, there is solving percentage program for 1D bar using linear elements. So in this program, modulus of elasticity given 210,000 and area is given 500. In next steps, we find percentage length of element in mm. So after this, we find percentage elimination approach to remove rows and column. So matrix is equal to K. When rows to remove is equal to 1, when column to remove is equal to 1, matrix rows to remove, then matrix given, and after this result we get. Next steps, percentage enter global force vector, so force is equal to 1000. In next steps, nodal displacement percentage is given. Also in next steps, percentage of global nodal displacement vector is given. Also, we find stresses in these element using MATLAB program. Also, we find reaction forces in bar. So, all these functions for calculation of stresses in individual element. So, after this all calculation, we get following factors like stress analysis of 1D bar using linear element. So, models of elasticity for 1D bar elements are E is equal to 210,000. Cross-section area of 1D bar element is area is equal to 500. Length of first bar element is L1 is equal to 1000. So, global stiffness matrix of 1D bar is given by K is equal to 105,000 minus 105,000 minus 105,000 and 105,000. So, resultant stiffness matrix for bar after elimination approach is given by K is equal to 105,000. Resultant force matrix of bar after elimination approach is given by F is equal to 1000. Nodal displacement of bar after elimination approach is given by U is equal to 0.0095. So, global nodal displacement vector for bar assembly is given by U is equal to 0.0095. Stress in first truss element is sigma 1 is equal to 2. Reaction forces of truss is given by forces 1e plus 0.0 plus 0.3 minus 1. This is ANSYS images for loading conditions. This is ANSYS image for displacement. This is ANSYS result and for displacement. Next, ANSYS result by reaction solution. This is ANSYS result stress. Thank you all of you.